Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email address of your Epic Games account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are still able to log in to your old email account, it's super easy to do and I'll show you how to do that first. Go to epicgames.com and log in to your account if you aren't already logged in. Now hover over your account name and click on Account from the drop-down menu. Then you just want to click on the blue pen button after your current email address. Type in your new email address, but note that you can only change your email address every 3 months. Click Confirm. You will now need to get the security code that was sent to your original email address. Copy the security code and paste it into the text field back on the Epic Games page, and then press Continue. You will now have to go to your new email address and verify your email change by clicking the link in the email. Now, as you can see back on the settings page, my email has been successfully changed. If you are not able to access your email, you are not going to be able to use the previous method to change your email. You have to contact Epic Games directly and ask them to help you. I will show you how to do that now. Open a web browser and open up epicgames.com. Click on the Help option at the top left. Then, in the search bar, search for Email. Click on I can't change the email on my Epic Games account. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on the Contact Us button. I will also leave a direct link to the contact form in the video description. Here is the contact form. You can add what platform you are on, change the language if desired, and make sure the email listed is one that you have access to. Then you need to explain that you need to change your email and that you don't have access to your current set email. Press submit and they will get back to you. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Epic Games tips and tricks.